Hi guys, I'm Izua, and welcome to Super Mario Brothers 3, and there I'm joined with...
Upsideover.
Nice. We're continuing our collab together on Super Mario Brothers 3, and we've pretty much... I think we've gotten handed the controls now.
Yep, hopefully.
Hopefully. Right now it's Upsideover's turn.
Oh yeah, it is. Oh sweet, Luigi.
You're Luigi.
I am Luini.
Luini?
Luini. Look at those beautiful Sierra pyramids.
Sierra?
Yeah, Sierra. Oh, fuck. Oh, God.
Now it is your turn.
Now it is your turn. The Mario.
Mario.
Where the linguine has been cooked.
Oh, yeah, I have a star.
Sierra.
I remember playing this level.
I remember.
My favorite. What's your favorite world?
My favorite world is the one with the giant shit.
Yep.
Oh!
Really?
He's coming right at you, man. Game over, man.
Oh, I missed that one.
Ninja.
Yeah, that was my favorite when I was little.
Oh, whoa. Dude, you got some serious hair.
I did get serious hair.
So I chest burst into some metal pipes.
And hope it doesn't just cleave me in half.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Oh!
One of these has...
has a flower or something in them.
Yeah. Not that one.
And it must be that one! Hey! Nice.
Because, you know, blocks just suddenly just go out of the air.
No, but those pyramids, they remind me of the...
Damn it! I know you can tail whip that thing.
Can you?
Yeah.
Wait a second. Those things are supposed to have cute little faces on them.
I guess not in this version.
That's weird.
Hmm.
Dude, my version is way different.
Than mine, apparently.
Yeah.
I forgot it could jump.
It can transcend space and time.
I might be trapped.
Whoops.
Oh, crap. Dicks.
That made me sad.
Okay, maybe we haven't necessarily got the controls down.
Yeah. We'll figure it out. Okay, no, the mountains. Alright, there was a game developer. It used to be called Sierra. They made games like King's Quest. Oh, shit.
Oh, that mushroom is like, I don't know if I want to spawn here.
Yeah. These things are scary. Ah! Yeah.
Wait till we get to the Angry Sun level.
Oh, I hate that. Angry Sun. Oh, Jesus.
And that turtle just either ate you.
Yeah.
Or something happened. Do, 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 do. I have yet to get my... I'm down to 2 lives.
Aw.
Choke on it.
Ba-da-ba. You can fight me to the death for some. Nice. Dude, you should have gotten some bonus points for that.
I did. The points were doubling.
Nice. I did not notice as you could tell.
Now I can touch you.
Yes! You can mess up the fire snake.
Yeah, I can't.
Oh,
that's gonna fall.
On your face.
Fuck you. Okay. So I doubt we're gonna be able to do like what we did the first episode. Of just beating a world in one episode.
Yeah.
I don't see that happening. Screw you, I have money!
Alright! I can pay my way out of here.
Like prison! Ha!
Hey, nice. Look at that. You've got 2
stars. See, look,
stars.
You were collateral damage. I killed you and you turned into money.
Hooray.
Whether if it's for good or not, it doesn't matter. Money.
It's just like the real world.
Alright.
Gonna leave that for you because I took the last one.
Oh, now you're in the you're in the quicksand level.
Oh, I hate this one.
Oh, careful, that's a bumper.
Holding my breath.
And apparently these fireballs are either curved very slightly because they can go around these hills, but yet still hit you.
No, 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 no. I'm gonna have to go this way. Ah!
Oh god, that water has no idea what it was needing to do.
Yeah.
It's like, it can't decide to be dirt or anything. Oh, well, you missed that.
I know.
Doesn't matter. Oh well.
Oh dear god. Please just let me survive.
Nope. The fish are just like, wonder what his problem is.
Yeah. Why is he spazzing out?
Yeah. How do you keep getting these stars?
I don't know. I think my severe anxiety keeps spawning them.
That's bullshit. Alright.
Hooray. Oh wow, nice.
Now look who's taller, yeah, Toad.
Right. Look at you, you,
you
look
fat shit. Alright. Ha!
Nice!
Doesn't look like any mushroom I know.
It looks like me. There it is.
Perfect!
Beautiful!
Poifig.
Poifig.
Alright. Oh yeah, now the dry bones.
Mess them up.
Point.
Yeah, yeah.
Now they look like actual piles of bones.
Yeah.
And thwomps.
And thwamps.
Thwamps. Thwamps.
Thwamps.
Alright. Fuck you and ghosts.
Oh my god, they're so much faster.
Yep. Get in the pipe! Alright. Now let me know what we're doing. I hope. He looks like a very angry piece of Captain Crunch.
He does. Oh dear.
Fuck you.
Very pissed off, Crunch.
Hey.
Nuh-uh, my boy. Nuh-uh. Oh,
oh.
God.
Aha!
Run.
I am victorious.
Oh, God. Get out of the teeth. Whoa.
I see you. Hey.
Whoa.
Ha. Oh, damn it.
Okay, where are we going?
Well, I'm fighting Boom Boom like this.
Is that his real name?
Yeah.
Oh.
Fight me, you rejected gargoyle. Please don't sprout wings.
Oh god, please not. Not until the later levels. Oh dear god. Oh, he's so fast! Oh no! Oh no! No!
Damn it!
No!
I'm down to one life.
Oh no!
I wonder why.
Since the dawn of man.
Cute flashback.
Yeah.
Of me getting killed.
Yeah. Roll that beautiful boom bean footage.
What did you call it?
Roll that beautiful bean footage.
Bean footage?
Yeah, that's in the stupid commercial about beans. Oh my god. Oh my, stop that.
I love the fangs it has.
Freaking me out, man.
Do-do-do-do.
Oh! Goddamn.
At least I got punched.
Yeah.
You got impaled.
I got impaled.
How do I have two lives again?
Two, hey.
I'm not gonna question it.
Yeah, right? I'm not gonna say shit about that.
Alright.
Wouldn't that be awesome if you used your star power and it actually lasted the entire level?
That'd be so OP.
That would be incredibly OP.
You'd have to make the stars so much harder to get.
That's true.
Ah. Aha! Don't even fuck.
Don't even, son.
Fight me.
Well.
That's what I thought. But if you do this, if I remember correctly, they would still come up.
Oh yeah, they got there. Ah, he is.
There. You think I don't fucking
Why
see
did you?
You
summon him?
Fuck you. Hey. Hey.
Oh. Don't get squashed.
I am the one who knocks. And runs.
And run.
That's what I thought. This is now just a game of patience.
Yeah. Oh.
Or not. No!
Oh, no! 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 No!
Damn it! Why?
We both get. Both panic.
No, I tried to turn and he kept going.
I'm gonna use that.
I was turning.
Whoa.
Oh.
I just got a clean shave.
From a grumpy Captain Crunch.
From a grumpy lawn ornament. No. Ba-ba-ba, chicken nuggets.
You're still hungry?
No. Whoa.
Yeah. Don't even bother. This is how you train for the Olympics.
Yeah. I'm gonna take it slow.
I love how I said, this is a whole thing about patience, and then as I walked into a spike and that got half my life taken out.
No.
You have to go, I think the easiest way is to go up through those. Now you fight Boom Boom.
Now I gotta fight Boom Boom.
The angry gargoyle. See, what the fuck?
Oh, God, watch it gets glitched. Oh, God.
See, what the hell?
The adrenaline rush.
I'll get that mushroom. Oh, you get the card, though.
Oh, you get the card.
What the hell?
Okay.
What is going on?
Pick a box. Its contents will help you on your way.
What?
The boxes are over there, Mario.
This place is so huge. How did you live here?
Yeah.
This chest could, like, hide 6 bodies. I might have to borrow this.
Yeah. This is the living room.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to use it. I can't go any other way.
Yep, that's okay.
Okay.
Alright.
Nope.
Alright, we got Star.
Nope. Well, fuck me.
Alright. Level 3.
Oh god, the fire!
Oh god, the fire!
Why?!
Oh no! Shells can knock them out.
Yeah, shells can kill them.
Yeah.
I'm down to 1 life. Please don't kill me.
What's it, the?
I just want to. I just need to cross the desert.
Yeah. That's all my weary traveler needs.
Damn it, man!
All the treasures have been blocked.
Is that a pun?
I didn't realize it.
Damn it!
One of those blocks is gonna happen.
Ah!
Oh, nice.
Uh-oh, get up.
Whoa.
This is gonna be the hardest point of the game.
Oh my gosh.
I don't have enough confidence to hit that.
Nope. Don't do it, man.
I don't. No, I'm not risking it. What?
You. Oh, man.
Because that requires like a lot of like, ha! Moments.
Yeah.
That I do not have.
I do not have quick reflexes.
I hit the button. I fucking hit the button.
Oh my god. I peed a little.
You can look back on the tape.
Play it back. Johnson, play that tape back.
Pathos, play the tape. Yeah.
Okay.
Cause my cat or my control input is still there. We suck.
Gentle fire.
These things are out for blood.
They're out for fire. I don't know. Gentle, easy fire.
You're not trying to sing it alone, right? It's not trying to go to sleep. It's trying to cauterize your eyeballs shut.
Oh God.
Serious? How do these people not break their bones?
I don't know, man. Oh, whoa! He's coming after me!
Who's that? Oh, see, yeah! you did it too!
Oh my god. He's gonna kill us. This is gonna end us.
I'm down to my last life.
You should get the hammer, bro.
I'm gonna run right into you and steal your last life.
Oh no! Just run!
Run! Fuck you!
Run!
Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh!
Sweet Mother Mary and Joseph.
Oh, oh hey!
Hey!
What's that? Oh, oh! Queens.
I can't get up there.
Yes, you can. Oh, there hey. We go. See? Told ya. Oh, shoot.
Secrets. Secret. Whoa.
Whoa.
Secrets were found.
More secrets.
This is much harder on a keyboard.
I feel this is so slippery. Dude, you can just wait, jump.
What? Is that just a... Oh, yeah. It's just the screen.
The screen being weird.
You fuck you!
Okay. Alright.
The difficult decision.
I wonder if you can go down there.
Ha ha!
Oh, nice! Why, God, what? Hoo-wee.
And I know that there's a mushroom right here. Or coins or something. I think it's a mushroom.
Not gonna risk it, man.
I might need to. No.
You're so close to the end.
And then there's like a fucking fire snake.
Yeah, fire snake.
Okay. Alright, one more level.
Alright.
Oh, you have to deal with the hammer brother. And I gotta deal with the angry son.
No. I don't wanna. Ah!
Well, that didn't last.
All right, thanks for watching, everybody. Hope to see you in the next one.
I'm the one who decides that. Do you want me to fight him?
Yeah, go do it.
You're gonna get the angry son.
Yeah, mess up that.
Aha!
Shit. Oh, damn! You're gonna get the flute music box.
Yeah.
Dang.
Alright.
I'm glad you fought that angry Australian for me.
The angry Australian. The raging Australian.
Okay. We're gonna
all right.
There. Nice.
Alright, so I think we're gonna leave it here for today. Once again, this is Super Mario Brothers 3 starring
Upsideover. Woo.
Thank you for watching. Please hit the like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you thought of today's video. And please leave any suggestions down below in the comments and games you'd like to see me play later in the future.
Pretty please.
Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Thank you, and bye-bye.
All right, see you next episode.